Okay, we're gonna be going this time. We're gonna go from Minneapolis. We're gonna head over to Green Bay, seeing it won't let us go up to Duluth. There's no available jobs, so let's pick Minneapolis to Green Bay. Find a garage. How do we get in there? So that's, that's wear. Parts wear. That's only 4%. We're done with that. Okay. Stick just dropped on the roof right above my head. Money, do I? Oh, that's unlocked yet. Let's see, how about we increase our horsepower? how about our transmission? We've already got the best transmission we could get. Let's see. Mess with that. Yeah, we don't spend any money on that stuff right now either. We just want to get to our job. could use my steering wheel too. Feels a little too immersive for what I feel like playing right now, which is nice that I've got both options. I've got the controller for just so I can just play, but then I do have the stereo if I want to be more immersed in the experience with the pedals and the steering wheel. I just haven't really felt like that lately.
Time.
gas. Beekeeper was my goal out of high school. opportunity to become, you know, full time. So I gave up my beekeeping to a point. Just kept a couple hives, got rid of the 60s. have that where you're thinking about something when you're driving and all of a sudden it's 20 miles later and you didn't realize. It's kind of what just happened right here. You're still focusing and you're concentrating on the driving. It's just the miles don't, the miles seem to just kind of like go by quick. You don't realize it, which helps when you're on a long drive. It happens all the time whenever I'm doing that trip from Illinois to Illinois. Because if it actually felt like the whole 450 miles, it would really... The older you get, the older I get it, the longer it feels. And I'm about done with any long driving. Just short of the next level. Okay, well, thank you so much, everybody, for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you to Heather and Chris for being channel members. I appreciate you supporting my channel. If anybody else is interested in helping support the channel, it isn't cheap to run. they do have super thanks and channel memberships now, so any support would be greatly appreciated. Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your day.